My beautiful family, what's up, people? It's your boy, Nima J. Welcome back to Nima J TV. Oh, man, I'm so sorry, guys. Life has been so hectic. I've been having so much going on, but I'm happy to say I'm back. It's been, what, like 2 weeks? Have you guys missed me at all? Who knows? I don't know, but I'm happy I'm here because I missed you guys. And, of course, anything you guys want, I'm here for you. I'm going to react to it. So, I got my boys, Tiago and Ronald. Thank you guys for commenting. Thank you for everybody who upped the comments. This song is Luísa Sonza and MC Zaac. The song is called TOMA. This thing came out like 3 weeks ago, so it's like brand new. And it has, I think, 23, 24 million views. Super crazy. You guys know I mess really well with Luísa Sonza. She's crazy. She does an excellent job with all her videos. And shouts out to MC Zaac too, man. He's crushing it. So, you guys, I'm happy I'm back. Thank you for tuning in. If you're brand new to the channel, my name's Nima J. Please like, comment, subscribe, turn on the notification bells because I'm finally back and I will be posting regularly. All right? No more waiting around. Let's get right into it in 3, 2, 1. Alright, beautiful people, it's your boy Nima J. I don't want to waste any more time. We got the headphones, baby. Luísa Sonza, MC Zaac. The song's called Toma. Alright, y'all ready? Y'all ready? Here we go. Luísa Sonza, MC Zaac, Toma. Ooh, you know I gotta turn up this volume, baby. Shoot. Let's see. Okay. We got Luísa. Playing her own song in the song. Hold up, bro. Damn, Luísa got the booty hanging out here. All right, hold on. Let's get her back together, fellas. Here we go. Essa é a hora de você aprender. Aula de sentada em cima de você. Tô no apetite, solta o beat pra mim. Comecei agora, eu vou até o fim. Primeiro prijo o cabelo, flexiono o joelho, vem no agachamento, desce, desce. Primeiro prijo o cabelo, flexiono o joelho. Oh my god! Oh! Oh, look at all the ladies! Hey man, look, I know why you guys do this, alright? I know you guys want me to react to all these women. Look, y'all hurting me, alright? These are great videos, but y'all heard me. Let's get back into this. Oh man, y'all see her break a sweat? Look at the way she just walks that off, man. Has to do it all sexy like that? Is that what they do in Brazil, man? Is this like regular, like clothing or anything like that? Cause hey, man, I need to come to Brazil. All right. If anybody's gonna, you know, show me around in Brazil, let me know. Put me in the comments below. Here we go. Oh. Hold up, bro. What is she wearing, bro? That's a crazy outfit, man. The jeans aren't even put together. They're flipping out on the sides, bro. This is crazy. Hold up, fam. Let's just comment on the song real quick. This thing is hard, bro. This thing bumps. It's actually kind of crazy, man. I didn't think it was gonna be that good. I know Luisa's a good singer, I know that, but this song is like, it's pretty crazy.
Whoa. Primeiro prende o cabelo, flexiona o joelho, vem no agachamento, desce, desce, Primeiro prende o cabelo, flexiona o joelho, vem no agachamento, desce, desce,
Damn, son. Hey, I got a question for y'all, man. Maybe you guys can let me know. Is Luisa's ass real? Is it real? Let me know in the comments below. Look, the song was cool, man. All right, I actually like some of Luisa's other songs a little bit better, but this one wasn't too bad. And it's new. It's a little different, you know. It's cool. It's cool. MC Zaac, you know, I've only heard a few songs from him, but overall, not too bad. I think I'm gonna give it to Luisa on this one. She actually took it. But hey, I like that you guys recommended this. I love the song. Shout out to Brazil. I appreciate you guys. Love you guys. Thank you for always tuning in to Nima J TV. And look, I got more Anita tracks coming up soon. I got other videos coming up soon. So stay tuned. Make sure you guys put those comments down so people can up the song requests that you want. And I'm gonna be here, baby. I'm gonna be here to give it to you. So thank you guys. I'm gonna catch y'all next time. Take it easy, fam. Peace.